Export your whole WordPress website into a single file, then effortlessly import it to any new domain name or hosting company. And the good news, it's completely free for websites up to 100 gigabytes. Just follow this tutorial and you'll be up and running in no time. To get the free plugin, go to wpressdoctor.com/migrate. This link is also in the description of this video and of course in the comments. Fill in your name and your email address. And then we press over here, send me the free migration plugin. Thank you very much. You've received an email with the download link. Then open up your email and follow this link. Then immediately your file has been downloaded to your computer. Then go to your WordPress website that you want to move to a new domain or hosting. Then from your dashboard, we go over here to Plugins, Add Plugin. Then press on Upload Plugin. And then select the file you've just downloaded from my website. All in one WP migration, 100 gigabyte. And then we press Install Now. And then we press over here on Activate Plugin. Now, very important, do not update this plugin or else it won't work. And make sure to deactivate any security plugins. In this case, I have over here Solid Security Basic, which you can see an entire tutorial over here how to secure your WordPress website. Follow that tutorial after you've migrated your website to this new domain or hosting. And then we press on deactivate. After migration, we're going to activate it again, but for now, keep it deactivated. Then we're going to export your website. Go over here, All-in-One WP Migration, and click on Export. Then click over here on Export To, and we're going to export it to a file. Click over here. Now the plugin will create a special file of your entire WordPress website. This might take a couple of minutes depending on the size of your website and the speed of your hosting company. If you're still looking for a solid hosting company with a discount, go to wp.discount/hostinger discount. Now, this is my affiliate link, but you also get a 10% discount code when you click on this button. So make sure to use it because it will save you a ton of money. I personally love Hostinger because it's really fast. It has excellent support and the price is perfect. And by the way, you're also supporting me. So thank you very much. Then we click over here to download your entire website. As you can see, this one is 2 gigabytes. Not that big, not that small. Just let your browser download your whole website. Once you have downloaded your whole website, we go over here to Backups. And here we can see the exact file we've just downloaded. We click over here on Delete. Press OK. And then we go to Plugins, Installed Plugins. Very important, deactivate this plugin. And delete it. Press OK. And then we scroll down and then we're going to activate again your security plugin. This is just a good practice to make sure that also your old website is just clean and secured, because you don't want to have this old compromised plugin on your website. It's just not safe. Now it's time to import your website to your new domain and new host. So this e-commerce website is on this domain, elementortutorial.website. Let's migrate it. I'm going to move it to my new domain name, which is wpressdoc.com. On this domain, I have a clean WordPress installation. You could also overwrite an existing installation, but I would suggest to use a clean one so you have an empty database, which is, well, a good starting point. We're going to log into this website. Then when you're logged in, we go to Plugins, Add Plugin. Then we press over here on Upload Plugin. And we're going to select the file you've downloaded from my website. And press on Install Now. And then we're going to press on Activate Plugin. There we are. Now again, don't update this plugin or else it won't work. Go to All-in-One WP Migration and press on Import. Then click over here, Insert From File. Then in your Downloads folder, select the WPress file we have downloaded from your original website and press Open. Uploading your website to your new server might take some time, so just be patient. It's limited to the speed of your current internet connection. Then after uploading, the plugin will say the import process will override your website, including database, media, plugins, and themes. That's exactly what we want, because I want to change this out with the other website I'm migrating. So we press over here on green button, proceed. Very important, do not close this browser screen or else the import will fail. Congratulations, your data has been imported successfully. Now we have to do two very important steps. The first one is to subscribe to my channel. Now the second one is to save our permalink structure twice on our new website. How to do that? Click over here on in the settings, and then we need to log in with our website. However, look at this domain name. This is the new domain name, but you have to log in with the credentials of your original website. That is because we have copied everything. Also, your logins, the users, your password, everything is just a duplicate. So we go to here and fill in the right username and email. And after you've logged in, we are here at the permalink settings because that's the link we clicked. Now, don't change anything, just scroll all the way down and press on save changes. If you do it once, it's not enough. Scroll down again and press again, save changes. This way the .htaccess file will be refreshed, rewritten, so that everything on your website works good. Then very important, we go over here to plugins, installed plugins. Make sure to deactivate this old version and also delete the entire plugin. Press on OK. Then scroll down and make sure to activate your security plugin again. If you also have caching plugins on your website, now is the time to clean your cache. Make sure to check your entire website if everything works properly the way it should. If you have any questions or you just want to say thank you, Matt, drop it down in the comments. I'll always reply. And if you want to create this beautiful e-commerce website, just follow this tutorial over here and I'll guide you step by step in creating this beautiful e-commerce website. Hope to see you in the next video.